Hello again, here we are again. Playing some Dead Space 2. Some early morning Dead Space.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What?
Sweet. Am I gonna start fighting like humans?
Not that I can tell.
Awesome.
Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
Love to start shooting some commandos or some shit.
For you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
Money! That was a lot of money, wasn't it? Did that say 10,000? Gunship docking. Let's do it. Let's do this. Better.
Main power on. Auxiliary systems booting up.
I think they're gonna shoot me through the windows.
Fueling confirmed.
Oh, there's nobody on the gunship. Just
him.
Thought there was gonna be like Marines and that shit coming to get me or something.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Gunship command
over. Isaac, what are you doing? Open the door right now.
Emergency launch cycle initiated.
No.
Best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole, but I can save you, Ellie.
I bet the ship's gonna blow up.
So, bye.
Stupid Isaac, when you get on the ship, big dummy.
Are you ready to talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted.
That's a good idea.
Isaac, please.
She's thirsty.
Make us whole.
I can't.
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
Two hundred's not nearly enough to stop me. That's good enough. Get a couple nodes too. Fuck on! Get off of it! Fuck. The can. First. Fuck.
Open fire! Open fire!
until chapter 13. Okay. Lights up for ya. Get him! Get him!
You compromised the town, you idiot! If any of them reach the marker, fall back! Fall back to the marker chamber! We have to
see them! That's a lot of them. You guys are in big trouble now. I don't know if I should turn the lights back on or not. Guys got wrecked.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Why do the aliens drop ammo, but the marine guys do not? Kinda weird. Oh, it's so funny. Building markers in these things, I guess. Oh shit. Fucking eat that. Bench. Bench. Nothing else in here. Oh, fuck. Am I not hitting him? Fuck me. Guys are the worst. I don't want to go in there. I really don't. Fucking, I'm screwed. Fuck! Just fucking kill the motherfucking piece of shit. I do not enjoy fighting those guys whatso-fucking-ever. Fucking suck. I don't hear any more, though, so... hopefully there's no fucking more! Right over here. It's gonna stress me out. Yep. We're gonna see if we can't save and quit and see if that node room gives us more stuff. Doesn't look like it this time. Lame.
The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will. You will.
Load up. What do you want to do? I might die here. Sense death. Going faster now. Shit. room. Shit. That's what I really wanted right now, too. Damn store. They deny me! Bastards. More of ya? Jesus. We're back. Fuck! The fuck was that? Hold still. Right. Surrounded. Circle rooms, please. Going on. Thank fuck!
Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard. Lots and lots of ammo. Still on chapter 13. Okay.
I guess this is a good spot to cut the video. So we'll see you next time.